Breaking news this afternoon, Wilkesboro police have now identified two people killed in a hit and run crash. The bodies of a man and woman were found under the Yadkin River Bridge on Sunday near Curtis Bridge Road. Wilkesboro police identified them as 35-year-old Chase Crawford and 40-year-old Stephanie Cahoy. Investigators believe they were walking on the bridge when a car hit them, knocking them off. According to the chief, the hit and run happened, quote, sometime in the recent past. Police are still looking for the driver who hit them.